So right guys, we're back in Second Life Euro right now, and of course, you know, another cool effect that it does have is depth of field. Say for example, you want to take a cool photograph of your avatar, and of course you want to have everything in the background blurred. Kind of works automatically as well. It is brilliant, works very, very nice, and gives some very cool photographs. Hell, you can even play the game like this. Very easy once again, you either push Control P or you go to basically me, and you go down to preferences over here. Once again, you go back to advanced settings, which is this little bugger over here, under graphics, graphics and advanced settings. And right at the bottom here, you will see depth of field. That's it. Depth of field off, everything is clear in the background, depth of field on, and right, it's all there. Once again, very simple to do, very cool effect, and actually looks amazing. You know, when I used to do 3D stuff, this used to take me ages to make a render that had depth of field. Right, hope this helps some of you guys, and yeah, keep on rocking. See you all in SL.